last year, I'd like to know, how difficult was for you guys to find the committee?
It was very hard. We lost our lives. We are doing this for 32 years. You can imagine that suddenly doing that for 2 years, it's like you lost your life. It was very hard, but of course we were really quite productive, try to record things, new ideas for new album, and it was miserable. The beginning was very nice, okay, we're very tired, 3 months were like, okay, so stress, but after all this, you know, start thinking what I'm doing with my life, staying home for a while. Anyway, we are back, try to get our lives back, like everyone. So many people tonight, we saw a packed place,
yes,
which means people slowly, slowly trying to get their lives back, which is very important for everyone.
So, you started this tour, it's a first tour or it's a second tour?
It's not exactly a long tour, it's a little tour with 4 shows. This is what we are doing actually, doing 2 or 3 shows in the country, 2 or 3 shows to another country. It's supposed to have a long term proper tour. Europe at least.
So how's the experience so far?
Oh, perfect. It's like we never had any.
Yeah, 1 day. Yeah.
Right. It's like, alright, the first song was really good. Because I played, will I remember everything? Yes. My actions, what I'm doing on stage, it was like spicy.
No, yeah, you never forget it.
Exactly.
Yeah. So, you said, you know, you have time to even prepare new songs. Is anything in the kitchen?
Yes, obviously there is something in the kitchen. Writing music by myself. I also write music for Rise, the new album. I'm going to release something by myself. Yes, this is how I live. You know, if I keep up creation, it seems that I don't have life.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
So this is what you do for a living? You don't have anything?
Yes.
You don't have another job?
No.
This is all you have? Oh, lucky guy.
Lucky.
Very lucky.
20 years. I didn't have any income for 20 years. But anyway, it's not the matter, it's just to play music. Don't care about money, I never care about money. It's a way to survive, to play my music, and then expenses, to pay my expenses. Because I have also 2 daughters.
Nice.
I want to grow up here.
2 daughters?
Yeah. I want to grow up there. So for me, I don't care about money. I just want to be here with you.
Yes.
Because this is my company, my family.
Yes. So almost going to celebrate the 30 years. Is that
we did. We did.
We did. Okay, already.
Making tours.
Okay.
It's just numbers. We celebrate now more because we are. We report now. I feel like we report.
So you said you involved in the music and that. It's like a teamwork.
It starts by myself, reproduct, and then we'll go on together.
Alright. So, you in Australia today, so we're going to where you are next.
Go home for 2 days.
Okay.
Then we'll fly again for Belgium, go back for 2 days, and go to Sweden.
So, Belgium, what's going on in Belgium?
Oh, it's a festival. Yes. Okay.
Do you remember the name?
Hatten Heavy. Indoor shows now are not prohibited in some countries, which means that we are here.
Yes.
Sweden, the same. So it will be on the road as long as you are permitted to do that.
Right.
Yeah. So, flight, cross border countries.
Is there some extra cost involved as well? Extra cost?
Yes.
It is?
Yes. One survived from the
guys.
That's a goal. But yeah, next time I'm sure.
Your person, what song you think is one of your favorites? I know it's hard to say. Which one do you like the most?
I feel them, I feel like my family. My kids, I have written more than 200 songs in my life. So, 100 songs.
Alright, thank you very much, I appreciate it. Thank you very much.
I made money here. Hope you had a good time.
Yeah, absolutely. It was awesome.
Had a good, thank great good time.
Appreciate it. Feel like hope we will see you in the UK at some point.
Yes. Are you from UK? Yeah.
Yes.
But I understand from your accent.
I'm from Chicago, actually. But
you live there, Chicago?
I live in Chicago about 11 years, and then I moved to Liverpool.
Poland.